Previously, on In Search of Stefan.
I went through a severe depression in 1993 where I locked myself in my apartment and all I did was eat, write, and play bass. After that several months, unfortunately, I had only learned the bass line to a song by The Cure called Love Song, gained 25 pounds, but did end up handwriting a novel.
I haven't picked up my bass since I went through my Great Depression in 1993. But with no Dave Matthews Band concerts in sight, and no foreseeable way that I could think of to meet Stefan in the near future, I decided to pick up the bass again so that I could feel a sense of connection with Stefan.
You're still down here playing Dave Matthews songs?
No, I wasn't playing a Dave Matthews Band song. I wasn't playing
yes,
the bass.
Yes, you were.
No, I wasn't.
You've been down here 3 weeks. You haven't left this room. You haven't cooked me dinner in a month. Not to mention business time.
Business time?
You're still...
Why would I want to have business time?
You're still
with
obsessed
that?
With...
You just never approve of my creative expressions. That's all. There's a loneliness inside me, and I'd do anything to fill it in.
What's up with those glasses? Those are 3D glasses, aren't they?
No, they're regular glasses.
You snuck
I
out.
I normally dress like this.
And no,
have you
don't.
Not lived with me for the past 10 years?
You don't even look like a girl anymore.
I do too. This is the way I normally dress.
And who wears
okay?
3D glasses around? You snuck out and went and saw that Dave Matthews 3D movie, Larger Than Life, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
You're still obsessed with Stefan Lessard, aren't you?
What? You know I'm not obsessed.
I thought we were only gonna hang with metal icons like Kiss and Twisted Sister.
No, never not. Even though there's red blood bleeding from me now, it feels like cold blue ice in my heart.
Those are lyrics to a Dave Matthews song.
No, they're not.
You're crazy.
Oh no.
I think I need my head checked and painted black. I wanna forget where I'm at. Under the table, spinning in my cradle. Blue face and lonely jeans. I cannot be sure what I've seen. I think she was an angel.
I just discovered that the Dave Matthews Band is going to be on Saturday Night Live soon! Yay! Maybe this will be enough to tide me over till I can meet Stefan in person. I'm so excited!
Ladies and gentlemen, Dave Matthews Band!
There he is. Oh, it looks like he's wearing the shirt that I drew him in. In my drawing. And is he growing his hair out? Come on, get a close-up on... There he is. God, that man is just hotness personified. Stefan is just hot. I bet he's growing his hair out to look like John Taylor because he knows that I love John Taylor. This is just unmistakable signs that he's communicating with me in a language that only I can understand. I know he's seen my drawing.
And then, in an instant, everything changed. My hopes were crushed. My dreams crashed to the ground.
Oh, goodness. Oh my God. Is that Stefan dressed as a clown?
No! What's the big deal about dressing like a clown? Little do you know that I have a deathly fear of clowns. As I see it, there are three distinct categories of clown-type organisms. There are, first of all, dark knight slash rocker clowns, who actually are quite sexy. Examples include Kiss and Brandon Lee as the Crow. By the way, I did draw that picture. The second category kind of straddles the line between creepy and sexy. These are mimes. Mimes are kind of inexplicable creatures which disturb me at some times, yet I feel an insatiable pull towards them at other times. And then finally is the most sinister and damaging category of clowns. These are traditional clowns, as exemplified by Bozo the Clown. Stefan unfortunately dressed up as one of these latter clowns, who I have a pathologic fear of. So basically, I'm rethinking this whole mission. I may have to abandon it because there's nothing less sexy and more disturbing than a traditional clown. Sorry, Stefan. It was fun while it lasted, but I'm really gonna have to rethink this.
I think I need my head checked and painted black. I wanna forget where I'm at. Under the table, spinning in my cradle. Blue face and lonely jeans. I cannot be sure what I seen. I think she was an angel, but all her love was painful. Thank you for the life you gave me. Cut me with your knife and save me up for much better race. All good children come and play. Sinners, stay at home. Think about the evil done. In bed so early. Dream about seven.